And let's get into it. All right, guys. I think I'm pretty close to the end already. You can hear that sound. Whoa. Sorry. Not sorry. I need some more of the sniper ammo. Could totally hear this guy. What the heck? Not enough space? Is it out yet? No. It's like I know the bad guy's coming or nearby. Whoa, there it is. Imagine if this thing like would run. That would mess me up. Awesome. All out. Not gonna lie, I really like using this gun. That's cool. Any treasures? No. Oh, you know, we got some friends coming up. Hey, buddies. That's weird. Whoa. Where's this guy? Where's that big guy? Oh, there he is. This is the next closest thing to being like strong. I'm going in. Woo! Let's go. He looks like he might get up. New gun. Nope. So usually that's where I find a new gun. Lockers. It's still alive. Awesome, awesome. That's always fun. I don't want to use it yet. I'll use this though. Woo! think I need to get that card, right? Get it like red or something. Oh, somebody pulled out. Somebody just swing at me? Just swing at me. Maybe we need to go downstairs? This is getting annoying. Let's use this one here. All right, see what we got going over here. Read the card. Through the door. Where was the door again? I don't remember. Didn't I already do that? Oh no, it's over here. Not there. We gotta go in there somehow. Yep. Alright. Let's go. I'm gonna take a lot of hits. Empty out a full clip on him. There we go. That was easy. Lot of ammo though. Nope, nothing there. Oh, cutscene.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
Ah, the audacity of youth.
Whoa. That's like a move from like Tekken or something.
Leon, now!
I don't think I fight him here.
Oh.
Move!
Let's go!
Yikes, that's intense. Let's go. Oh, the stranger. What's this? This guy's still leaving me memos, huh? Yeah. What's up, buddy?
Welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
Ah, I'll buy it at a high price.
Thank you. What are you buying?
What you got? I want that infinite rocket launcher. I don't know if I need a rocket launcher right now, actually.
What are you buying?
I think I do for the last boss, and I think I'm on the last boss. But don't remember if they give you one or not. Should I buy one?
Come back anytime.
I'll do some cleaning up here. Let's see. I think I might just go ahead and buy one. Nope, nothing there. Make some space. Okay. Yeah, I got no space for the rocket launcher, so no point in even trying to buy one. Oh well. Nowhere to save. Nope. Maybe over here.
Wait.
Oh, goodies. Yeah. Let's go.
Follow me. Wait.
Uh-oh. Now I'm gonna use some of these grenades. I got so many of them. There you go, guys. Which one died? Oh, not this one.
Wait.
Is he still rolling? Yep. Let's switch to the next one. Cool.
Follow me.
You at the end already? Yeah, you know what? I think I'm at the end. Lazaro, I think I'm pretty close. Do you think I should buy the rocket launcher? I don't know what's up there. I don't want to go too far. We did this already. Let's go. I got enough to buy it from the merchant, but I didn't have enough space. So I didn't get it. I'm trying to use all my grenades and stuff right now to make space. Oh, this is probably it, huh?
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
The heck? I would have put her in first.
You sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
That's like the little bug that they put inside of Neo. If you've ever seen The Matrix Part 1. This is the... I'm playing it on the PS4. So I think it's probably the PS... PS3 version? PS2, whenever it came out. I think the best version is the Wii version. That's the one I like the most. Yeah. Yikes. It worked.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Next, the final chapter. Cool. Anything in here I can do? No. Let's get out of here. Oh yeah, the real part of the United States is president. Yeah, I like the Wii version so much. I used the Wiimote the entire time. Before that, I played the GameCube version like crazy. So yeah, it's been a couple years since going back to this game.
Wait.
Oh, I didn't know that. That's cool. Do you think I should buy the rocket launcher?
Welcome.
Or do they give it to you?
Got a selection of good th What are you selling?
Oh, that's right.
What are you
Dude, I didn't even
buying?
notice that.
Stranger, stranger. Now that's a weapon.
Nope, that ain't happening.
What are you buying?
I'm just gonna
come back at any
wait.
time.
I just saved, so I don't think I have to save again. That's right. I knew Ada gives you one. You're right.
Follow me.
I just didn't remember if I got one or not. Give me 1 second. I gotta check how we're doing on milk. Okay. All right, back in the game. I know, dude, that's the one I want to get, is the infinite rocket launcher. I don't know if I can get it the second time through or if I have to play it like multiple times.
Something's not right. Ashley,
yeah.
You stay here.
So after this, I'm looking to do Resident Evil 5 with a buddy of mine all the way through. He doesn't know it yet, but he's going to be Shiva. And, whoa. But yeah, I do want to go back and mess around in this one a little bit more as well.
Ada! Better try a new trick.
Oh, you're right. There's the...
Old.
Krauser knife.
You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny? Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliche that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of cliches.
Oh, that's the target.
Ada, stand back.
I'm gonna save my Magnum a little bit. I got like 5 bullets. Not gonna lie though, I've played this game at least 10 times through over the years, and I've never really fought this last boss because I always use the launcher. Gender savvy. Huh. Oh, that was stupid. I'm just gonna use all these, but I don't need them. Run, run, run. Let's try this first. Gotta wait for the eyeball. Whoa! Here, take one more hit. Where's the eyeball? There it is. Of course, you reload, right? Right when I need him the most. Ooh. Okay, time for some life. What's right here? Oh! Whoa, what the heck? I'm horrible at this boss. Is there a way to avoid that jump? Jeez. Yeah, they are, huh? Combine. Finally. Run over here. All right, that's done. Oh, shoot. I missed it. Get over there, get over there, get over there. There we go. Whoa. He down? Yep. I can't read what you wrote, but I'll check it out right now. Operate. Oh, that's cool. Run, run. Oh. All right. Save the yellow, Mr. Ashley, on the next run. Then once you want to get a max health, you can sell the... Whoa, I didn't know that. As soon as you see him lift from the floor, run. Do you know that this run glitch? I don't know any of those glitches, man. Hold on. Okay. All right, let's see life. Whoa! Run, run, run! Oh, just missed it. Can't go there. I think that animation saved me. Thank you, Pokemon Boss. I appreciate it. Whoa! There we go. Dude, I gotta get a clean shot. No, I'm just gonna spray this guy. Yeah, if you use a striker as soon as Leon lifts his arms, when aiming, enter the menu, and once you enter the menu, it does run faster. Until you perform some action like opening. Dude, you give me more credit than I deserve. I'm not that coordinated. Oh no! Oh, that actually didn't hurt that bad. Oh, that's actually pretty accurate considering it's a shotgun. Boom. Oh, here it comes.
Use this.
Where is it? That's on the other side. Okay. So just FYI, everyone. I'm horrible at aiming. So there is a very real possibility that I might miss. Where is it? Oh, it's probably over the bridge. Come on, come on, get up. Let me see. I'm probably gonna do it right. I need to get across that bridge. Of course. I'm trying to get across the. Oh! Across that bridge. I need to heal. Yeah. All right. Okay. There we go. What the heck? Looking for that launcher. Take the launcher special. Yeah, it says YOC. Aw, oh, dude. I gotta play this game. Just slowing the action down. Should be enough space. There we go. Equipped. Whoa! I'm just going in. Boom. I guess no matter what, you weren't gonna miss with that launcher, huh? Lucky for me.
Ooh. Sorry, Leon.
Ada.
Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
For sure. You could have shot her in the air.
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
Of course.
Very cute.
I don't remember if I control it at the end, do I? This reminds me of the ending to Metal Gear Solid. If you've ever played that. Or you gotta leave like on the jet skis. Right? That's Metal Gear Solid? Yeah.
We have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
Yeah, it is Metal Gear, because then you have the girl at one point, and then you have Otacon in another. We gotta run faster than this. It's gonna what? Yeah. Let's roll. Imagine if I ask her to wait. Mario, hello.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Oh, I do control it. All right. You know what? On another playthrough, I'm going to have actually wait. Give her that command, and I'm going to take off. See if it lets me. Get the NOS! Boom. Little Mario Kart trick at the end or something. Oh, yeah.
Wait! Behind us!
I know! Just hold on!
This totally reminds me of, Metal Gear Solid. Because it ends in a similar way. Whoa! I'm gonna crash. Oh! What just happened? Not gonna lie, that's never happened to me before. And of course, the first time I'm streaming this.
Wait.
It happens to me. That's nice. Oh, check it out. I told her to wait.
Hang on,
oh, she still gets on. So I got bad news. I actually gotta go help with the groceries right now, but I'm gonna see if I can make it through this ending sequence.
Wait! Behind us!
I know! Just hold on!
Yeah. Okay. Not gonna die this time. Did I die because it caught me or because I crashed? Oh, what the heck is happening? How am I dying again? Yeah, dude, I remember that part. So awkward. Alright, let's go. Let's get this over with quick. Yeah.
Hang on, sweetheart.
You guys correct me if I'm wrong. Like, I'm not sure what I'm doing incorrectly here. Am I going too fast or something? Because I don't think I'm crashing into any walls. You have to go faster. Alright, faster it is. I'm going so fast, I'm gonna break my little arcade stick here. Not arcade stick, but analog stick. Oh! Boom! Made it.
Ashley!
Of course.
Ashley! Where are you?
Leon!
Come on.
Here comes awkwardness.
Home. Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Get out of here!
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know?
That's horrible.
So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
That's my
She's
ex-chica.
Like a part of me I can't let go. Let's leave it at that.
I don't know what the writers at Capcom were thinking putting that part in there. That's so dumb. Awesome, guys. There's the end. I like how it shows the village, like it's kind of happy and like normal and stuff. Alright, Mario, thanks for watching. Is that a Dragon Ball? Oh, yeah, it is Dragon Ball. That's cool. I've been watching Super. Snooze, snooze, that Futurama reference. Yeah, huh? Alright, so I'm gonna step out real quick because I gotta help with the groceries, but I'm gonna leave this plane, okay? I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. Let's see. You know what, Mario? I haven't played Resident Evil 7 yet. My goal was to finish Resident Evil 4 first, go through 5, go through 6, and then go through 7. I'll probably do a couple more runs of this game, but kind of here and there, you know? Disclaimer. Raccoon Police Department, unauthorized duplication and distribution.
Again, is that you?
Finally, the line's jack free.
Hey, Hunnigan, no glasses.
Forget the glasses. What's the status of the mission?
I've rescued the subject. We're returning home.
You did it, Leon.
Thanks. You know, you're kind of cute without those glasses. Give me your number when I get back.
May I remind you that you're still on duty?
Story of my life.
Get out of here, Leon. Well, here are my stats. See how pitiful they are. Hit ratio 73. Not bad. 854 enemies killed. Number of times killed 28. That's pretty horrible. Clear time 12 hours and 43 minutes and 26 seconds. I don't know. That's nothing to brag about, that's for sure. Upload data to leaderboards? Nah, I don't care about that. Now you can buy an infinite rocket launcher and a Matilda from the merchant. Yeah, Lazaro, I agree. No play for Leon. Save? Yes. New round, game cleared. There it is. Awesome. All right, guys, so I'm gonna actually stop the stream here for a little bit. Thank you, everyone. Lazaro, Mario Flores. Who else jumped on? Pokemon Boss. That was it. Cool, guys. Thank you guys for watching and commenting. I think the best part of these videos literally is the chat that goes on. I like talking to all you guys. And most through this game, you guys actually been guiding me through the game because I was a super rookie going through it. Anyway, yeah, guys. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace. Oh, the rocket launcher, that double-edged sword. Yeah, shoot them close and you're done. All right, guys. I'll catch you guys next time. If you guys have a channel as well, leave it. Make a comment or send me a link to your channel. I'll down to check it out and check out you guys' videos and all that good stuff, right? Cool. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.